enrichment and training programs are ingrained in the work that we do every day. They're not extras, they're not if we have time, they are the baseline for animal care here at the Academy. We have 38,000 animals under our care, everything from leafcutter ants to American alligator to sharks. And that looks different for everyone, right? You're not gonna have the same program for an octopus that you would for a leafcutter ant per se. But we do take all of their needs and conditions that need to be met for them to really thrive into consideration. So everything from naturalistic exhibits and mixed species exhibits to formal training programs where we're focusing on specific behaviors to providing a lot of choices within the environments for the animals to choose from on a daily basis.
Each one has its personality. In fact, that's one of the easiest ways we can distinguish between who's who. Some of them are a little more shy. Some of them will just come up to you right away. Some of them will hang out with you the whole time. Getting in with them is probably the highlight of my week. The minute we get in, we're just surrounded by them, whether they want a little scratch on the nose or some of them like to be kind of pet on the head. They like that interaction, even when there's not a treat involved. We not only take care of the rays, we monitor their diets. We'll put different objects in their habitat just to kind of keep things different. In the wild, their habitat would be constantly changing, and that kind of keeps them, their mind moving and active and curious.
Every morning, we do enrichment during the feeding programs. For the scale training, they're stepping up onto the scale. We can see if their weight is fluctuating. Because they can't talk to us, we don't know if they're not feeling well, if they're getting sick. So weight decreases and eating less food is really important for us to talk to our vet and see what he thinks might be going on. Enrichment can be anything from putting logs and rocks in the exhibit or nesting material. I'll hand it out and they'll grab it with their beak and then bring it back to their nest. We want to have changes in there for them, something new in their environment or that stimulates their brain in a certain way. The enrichment is definitely important for our personal relationship so they can trust me more. I can trust them a little bit more. They know that I'm not trying to hurt them.
Training is really building a language between you and an animal. We can't ask them questions. So we have to find a way to communicate with each other and to identify what we want from them and what they want and need from us too. It allows us to actually move them back and forth between their night quarters and when they're on exhibit during the day in the rainforest. Another example of their training program is something like nail trimming or clippings, and that's a routine part of their care and makes veterinary exams a little easier. Other programs include really fun things, and with macaws, it's usually related to chewing and food. They're natural chewers. They forage all day long in the forests looking for fruits and seeds and nuts. So we give them browse that we actually cut out of the rainforest. I also love giving them puzzle toys. So I'll actually hide parts of their food or treats like nuts in items that they have to manipulate and try to figure out how to get those things out of. And that's really good stimulation for them.
It's really fantastic having to problem solve to make sure that the animals in your care are truly receiving the highest quality care. Is really exciting. And then to also be able to turn around and share that with our guests and to really let these ambassador animals shine through to educate and inspire everybody.
It really reinforces the idea that as living organisms, we're all connected and we have so much in common and we're really not that different. We all care about where we're gonna get our food, do we have shelter, all those important things. It's really no different for all of these creatures too. Watching that every day kind of reestablishes that connection for me to the rest of the living world.